And here's the thing about this match, gentlemen. If you hold that briefcase, you hold power. Power over the champion you're choosing.
The champion will always be looking over their shoulder, wondering when you're going to cash in that contract. Winning this match definitely puts you in a driver's seat.
Oh, jeez, that could take you out.
Return to the ring.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run.
Choke slam!
That's just disrespect right there.
Caving in the abdomen.
Check out this power.
Down face first. We'll see the survival instincts kick in.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to switch it in the ring.
Great time to the
power lock is in. And the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. They couldn't
have much time.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Showing he could be in some real trouble here.
On the way to the top of the ladder. Ooh. He's trying for it now.
Gotta act fast.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Gone. In even greater pain.
Yeah, things could get dire for Lashley here.
What a shot. End of the barricade. He steps foot in the ring again. What's he got planned for Reigns?
Laying waste to the back of the neck.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Up and over all the way to the floor.
Strowman set for a ride. Lariat. And back in the ring we go.
Oh, caught him. Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Tough position to be caught in here. Getting set up for something in the corner. He returns.
Looks like we may be on the verge of, seeing a superplex.
He'll take things into the ring.
Ooh! That just hard to watch. Back into the ring.
Oh. Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Touched. Powerless position to be in right now.
Slam
down.
And up the ladder we go.
Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
That might have saved the match for him right there. Oh, this ball's up. And he goes into the ring. John Cena on the left pool there.
Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
That was tough. She got airline miles for that.
Continues. Tapping out isn't going to save him here.
Looking a little stunned now.
Dazed, confused, and more
from the top.
Set ringside.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Just launched.
That's one way to collide. Lesnar cuts him off. Sharp punch.
And he went to the face. He is a lethal weapon.
Definitely not where you want his position to be in right now. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Saw that one coming.
Just
continues along the ring.
move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking situation.
Oh, no! Good God! Good God! That does it! That'll do it!
A crushing impact off of the ladder.
I don't know who that did more damage to.
That's one of the ladder. He gets back into the ring. He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like he's got it in the right spot.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
Here we go. Making it out of the court
and climbing
up the ring.
I think this is it.
And Carl Lee here will be so incredibly huge.
That may have been an act of inspiration right there, guy. Check out this power. Hoisted up. Down face first.
We can't take any more. Looking.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Bad predicament right here.
It'll take things into the ring.
The following slam. Here we go, right in the center of the ring. A perfect place to set up that ladder. To the ring now. Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Big four. Just like that. Dodgers.
He gets back into the ring.
Into the corner. This can't be good. Even stop. Jeez.
Oh, look at that torture there. Back and Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
All the way to the floor.
He climbs into the ring.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
This could very well be it.
You could very well be right. I think you might be right, Corey.
Oh, double DDT.
He's ejected from the ring. And this one might be headed ringside. Setting foot in the ring now. Rollins from up high. Sky high.
Look out, we might just have a win. Here we go. We might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
I think you might be right.
Here is your winner, Seth